How to solve system of equation 4 power x plus y minus 1 is equals to 64 and 3 power xy is equals to 81. Find the value of x and y. We let this equation 1 and this equation 2. Now, step 1. From equation 1, which is 4x plus y minus 1 is equals to 64. Now, 4x plus y minus 1 is equals to, we know that 64 is same as 16 times 4, or 4 times 4 times 4, so 4 power 3. So here 64 is 4 power 3. Now, same base, different power, so we compare the powers. X plus y minus 1 is equals to 3. So we add 1 in both sides. Therefore, x plus y is equals to 4. This is solution for equation 1 in step 1. Now from equation 2 in step 2, equation 2 is 3 power xy is equals to 81. So 3 power xy is equals to, you know that 81 is equals to 9 times 9, or 3 power 4. So here is 3 power 4. So same base, different power. So we compare the powers. So x plus y is equals to 4. Now, in step 3, from step solution of step 1, x plus y is equals to 4. We multiply by x in both sides. So our equation will be x square plus xy is equals to 4x. Xy is 4. So we substitute the value of xy. X square plus 4 is equals to 4x. Then we take 4x to the left side. So our equation will be x square minus 4x plus 4 is equals to 0. Now in this quadratic equation, product is 1 times 4 is 4, and the sum is negative 4. Now to get 4, it means you multiply negative 2 and negative 2, and the sum of negative 2 and negative 2 is negative 4. Therefore, our factors are negative 2. So to be x square minus 2x minus 2x plus 4 is equals to 0. Now x is common, so x times x minus 2 bracket, and here negative 2 is common. X minus negative 2 bracket is equals to 0. So x minus 2 is common. So to be x minus 2 times x minus 2, which is x square, is equals to 0. Now to remove the square, we apply square root in both sides. So it will be x minus 2 is equals to 0. Therefore, x is equals to 2. Now, in step 4, from the solution of step 1, x plus y is equals to 4, we substitute x is 2, so to be 2 plus y is equals to 4. So y is equals to 2. Therefore, the answers of our solution, x is equals to 2 and y is equals to 2. Don't forget this to miss out. Subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye bye.